Hey guys, it is me, Gimel Margaret, here back with another episode of Let's Play Sims 3, Isle of the Mini Sun Challenge, part 32. Let's speed that down. And, ooh, the death fish are out, but that is okay. How many simoleons do we have? 9,000? Oh, that's pretty good. I didn't realize we had that much. Okay, well, I haven't recorded in a long time, so I'm not used to recording. It's been like a week, more than a week actually, I think. So I'm like out of it. Yeah, and I also don't know what I'm doing in The Sims right now because I haven't played Sims in a long time. And that's a thing, I haven't recorded and haven't played with this household in even a longer time, which is sad and I'm so sorry. But I am back and I'm going to record. And the problem, which I haven't been recording in this past week, is because my computer kind of died. It kind of just, whew, yeah. What was wrong with it was my graphics card, and I will update my graphics card, like what it is now, my blog, where I tell you all the specifications on my computer. But so there will be a link in the description, of course, for my specifications and the link to my blog where you could find that on. Does that make sense? I'm not really sure. But also, there's a problem with my microphone right now. It's being weird. I hope you can hear me. Like as loud as you can hear me before. I'm not sure because I don't hear me as loud as I heard myself before, but hopefully nothing's really wrong and I will try to experiment later. But I mean, yeah, but basically we're back on The Sims and all that good stuff. And yeah, our Sims are still sleeping. And that's basically it. I hope you guys liked the introduction. That was like random. I just was playing around a little bit and I was like, oh my god, that looks really good. Let's start the video like that with it going down. Like so. Yeah, okay. Anyway. I don't know what I'm doing. When are these Sims gonna wake up? Let's see. Okay, so Ebony is 76 days old. Yusuf is 14 days until aging up into an elder. It's about time. Lana is 9 days until young adult, when she can travel to either China, France, or university. And I'm not sure, I'm gonna have to go back into the rules, but I don't know if you can travel into the future. I don't know if that's part of it. So I'm gonna have to investigate. If you guys know, you guys can definitely comment down below, but I mean, we'll see. Because I know there's a little loophole where you can, not really a loophole, but whatever you want to call it, that you can also travel to like a world, it's like a different world kind of thing, like France or something, for example. But you can also go to university instead if you don't want to go to, you know, France and China like that. But we do have to go to buy the stuff from there, like the martial arts things and the fortune cookie machine. Totes important. No, I'm not that, but like the winemaker stuff and, you know, stuff like that, you know, that we might need, I don't know, to change stuff up on this island. I am still loopy, still can't talk. I'm not really using this whole commentating thing. Yeah, so Ebony Marino just grew a great garlic plant. That's awesome. And a portal is in our inventory as well. Okay, buddy Yusuf, let's get you ready for the day. Okay, so do all the stuff. Let's eat some organic waffles. That's great. And then Ebony's gonna wake up as well, and she's going to make her side of the bed. And then when she's done with that, I guess she can go upstairs and get, you know, the gardening stuff done. And then she can go and hang out with the bees for a little while. And then yes, they are being fertilized. So I guess we can sell this little sunlight stuff. Let's sell that for 100 and sell this for, what's this? What? Oh, okay, Great Woolly Llama's Trent Merino. A fluctuation in the space-time continuum may have affected your descendants. Go into future to see what changes may have occurred. Oh. Was it because we just sold those stuff? That was weird. I don't know. But their descendants are changing, I guess. We're probably not gonna go in the future with them if that's not allowed. If it is, then yeah, it might. Definitely. Just like what I was thinking is on the weekends when they have, I forgot what the rule that I made for myself was. I don't know if it was when somebody ages up or something else happens, but he's actually not going to repair that. That's Ebony's job, but she'll have to come down here and repair that as well. Aw, here comes the sun. Awesome. But I don't know what the rule is that I made, but I think Ebony or someone in the family on the weekends in this game, like Saturday and Sunday, maybe even like Friday, they will go out and work on like their scuba diving skill. I'll have them go windsurfing and stuff, and just like have a bit of fun and not work on their skills every single day, just to change things up. I forgot what else I wrote down. I jotted all these ideas down, but I'm gonna have to revisit them soon, definitely. So yeah, that will be that. But for right now, we would just have to work on our stuff. And yeah, making some money to go to China, which I think is the next place we're gonna go to, because I do wanna get the martial arts stuff so they can learn some new skills, you know, because the boring old, that scared me, okay? Shocked me there. The boring old, like, regular skills that they had are, you know, we're gonna need some new ones instead of writing, painting, sculpting, so that, you know, their kids won't have to do that every single day. Yusuf, don't even think about it, because you were gonna be here. Actually, you need some social, so you will, you can go upstairs and talk to Lana. Are they gonna wake up anytime soon? She is at 9, apparently, and he's gonna be at 9:30. Alright, well, I guess he's gonna have to talk to Ebony, which is totally fine, because I need that interactions right now. But actually, go here. You can repair the shower later. But, okay, Yusuf is here. Oh, the tomato plant wilted. Don't you dare. You can go dance with the sunflower while you're waiting for Ebony. He's gonna be doing this for a little while. Look at Yusuf and his foot. It was going out of the wall. Okay. Right. Dance again. I'm loving the music, though. That's great. Alrighty, okay. So, Ebony, after you're done with this, okay, she's done. And this automatic little gardening station already, you know, waters them automatically. So let's, I forgot how we do this. Why can't she harvest the honey? No honey has been produced yet. Oh, okay. Well, I think we have to smoke the box first. Now the honey has been produced. I don't know. I'm just going to do it like that in a circle, kind of. I forgot. Maybe you have to feed the bees earlier. I wrote this down somewhere. I forgot. Somebody suggested it. And, like, I took a screenshot of their comment, but I don't remember what it is. I'm gonna feed them and then clean the box and then harvest the honey and then smoke the box. That might not be the order that you were supposed to do it in, but I'm going to revisit that little comment before the next part. And definitely, you know, stuff. And definitely tell you, you know, if that's right or not. Okay, she wants to be learned how to drive. She wants to be learned. I cannot talk today, apparently. Okay, encourage Lana to improve skills. Definitely, but not like right now, because... Yeah, I guess. I guess I can have them talk instead of Ebony, which is what I wanted to do in the first place, but that's okay. Just high-five a whole bunch. That's new with Into the Future, which is awesome. But we already, you know, looked at all that stuff during Into the Future. You need to use the all-in-one bathroom. You know what? Go ahead. It's totally fine. I really enjoy being your friend. That's cool. Okay, buddy. You're gonna have to make the bed today. No, Lana can make her own bed. That's her job, right? That's not your job. Use the all-in-one bathroom. I'm sorry, buddy. You're gonna have to clean it. Trent is such a soldier. Seriously. He has to put up with everything in this house. He's not literally like a soldier. He doesn't go and fight for his island, but I mean, you get it. He's a trooper. He's a really good person. Anyway, let me figure all this stuff out. Okay, Trent, change your outfit into your everyday wear. Then you could go downstairs. Was that an arrow? That is an arrow. Wow, that was random. I don't know why I just saw that. Yusuf, enough with the sculpting. Why does he always insist on doing that? I don't know, but you know what? Fine. Tomato plant, dispose of that and the flame fruit. Okay. Well, you can do that. I'm just gonna wait for her to do that and then I'll sell this thing, of course. And she got a bee sting. She still got stung, but whatever. That's okay. Lana also. Oh, you're washing dishes. Oh, that's nice. Eat organic waffles and then you can go upstairs and use the all-in-one bathroom. But okay. So, tomato and flame fruit. Okay, Yusuf just increased the sculpting to level 2, which is okay, fine, whatever. Let's plant that tomato now that we can. And dispose of the flame fruits. Let's see, you have a lot. You have normal quality of a flame fruit seed. And what is this? Great quality. Okay, well, we will plant that, I guess. Let's plant it over here. Okay, and let me sell that honey too, because I know we have some in our inventory, but that's okay. We might need the beeswax for potions in the future, but I'm just gonna sell it for right now. They kind of need the money, and you know, whatever, it's okay. That's what I'm just gonna do for right now. And girl, definitely use that bathroom and then make your bed, and then you could go downstairs and continue painting. What is he making? He is sculpting a nice table for outside, kind of. She played with her phone. Okay, with out of clay anyway. Okay, Yusuf, once you're done with that, you will you are having a lot of fun with that, so I think so you could continue doing that. And then Ebony will, wow, those are burning, that's awesome. Okay, ooh, carrots are ready, but she has to still tend her garden and take out all the weeds and stuff. She'll harvest it at the same time, but that's okay. Whatever. I don't mind. She can just do this until she gets really, really hungry, and then she'll go downstairs and eat. Totally fine with me. Okay, Trent, you are playing on the computer, I heard, which is not good. You're gonna clean that. And then she's definitely gonna have to repair the shower, but we'll do that later. And Yusuf just sculpted that for 29 simoleons. Not you. Oops. Oops, you can clean. Sorry. Clean that. Yusuf, you are not going to mop up the puddle. We're going to do that later. Sell that. And then you can go downstairs. No, you can use the on-one bathroom here. And then you are hungry. You know what? Have a quick meal. Have some yogurt, because that's kind of what I'm in the mood for right now. Kind of. Pay the bills of 249 and oops, I recycled that manually. I usually like had them recycle that like by themselves, but I did that myself this time. Oh well. Wait. I thought he was eating something. I was like, what are you eating? Don't talk to your imaginary friend toy thing. Let's go ahead and discover some potions. We're not gonna get a bone hill though, sorry. We can talk to Ebony later, definitely. You wanna learn the fishing skill. We can do that with you. I totally forgot about that. I didn't even realize. And then once you get hungry, you can go ahead and bake himself something, I guess. I don't know. We'll see. Ooh, she wants to improve her painting skill? Okay, that's 1,000. Or learning the writing skill. Well, let's not become best friends with Ebony, unfortunately. Wait, you are not best friends with her? Good friends! Oh, she definitely needs to be best friends with her mom, though. It's gonna happen. Okay, Ebony is starting to feel a bit ill. No, that can't happen. But she's old and fragile. Aw, basil and peppermint and another basil plant are barren. So we will dispose of them soon after she eats and stuff. Make sure she has no more stuff that she may eat. Well, she's probably going to eat maybe something over here, but that's okay, whatever. As long as it's not honey or something like that. Unroutable Sim. Aw, Trent, you are unroutable. That's okay. Alright, so he just paid the bills. Yusuf, he's not going to read something. He is not going to improve his sculpting skill. Not anytime soon, sorry. Continue writing footprints in the snow. Trent, buddy. Let's discover the potions right now. That's kind of what I want you to do. Okay, awesome. You go do that. Alana is painting. Yusuf is writing. And Ebony, I will focus on you and your barren plants right now. Actually, after you can eat that organic leftover pumpkin pie, which is 5 p.m. in the game already. That is crazy. Well, after you eat that, have you do that really quickly. Clean up after yourself, prepare the shower, then you can mop up the puddle. Or I can have Trent doing that, but I'll just have Ebony do that for right now. All right, continue doing it. Oh, and Trent figured out the correct chemical combination to create a radical riparium potion. Awesome. That's great. Okay. Oh, awesome. Yusuf wants to write a bestseller, but he just wrote, finished writing Footprints in the Snow, featuring 535 pages of suspense, and it is a bestseller. Awesome. That's great. Okay, buddy. You're not going to sculpt, though. We're going to continue writing. That is what I kind of want to do. All right. Let's write... Did we write a horror novel? It's not even an option. Never mind, it is. I'm lying. We're going to write a sports book or a poetry novel. We're going to write poetry, and then we're going to write a sports book. I believe we did write horror once in our life, but if not, then that's what we will do after all of that. It shouldn't have taken long with the poetry, hopefully, and the sports. But anyway, the lyrics for The Lovelorn. Awesome. Great. We could do that. Why is it taking her forever to repair the shower? That was weird. Oh, don't use the all-in-one bathroom. Come down here. You weirdo. Come down. Now, use the toilet here. And you can stop doing that. You can take a quick shower and then clean it and then mop up the puddle. She is wearing red pumps to take a shower. Sassy. Aw, she finished painting the portrait of her mom. You know what? It's good enough. It's really, really good. We're gonna put that over here. No, over here on this wall. No, no. No, wrong, wrong. I don't know where. Oh, okay. I was like, where'd the painting go? Let's put it over here. Because I was thinking of putting it over here to be like, hey, this is Ebony's turf. No one else goes here except Ebony. Because Ebony is Ebony. Marina? That's her name? Yeah. Sure. Okay, so awesome. Brilliant painting. Definitely brilliant. I mean, just look at it. Just look. This is brilliant. Okay. Where are you trying to go? Oh, you want to mop up the puddle? No, you can go upstairs and use your all-in-one bathroom because that's yours. And then the family will go downstairs to eat some organic leftover pumpkin pie. You buddy can stop doing that. After you discover a potion, you can then use your all-in-one bathroom. Oh, ooh, 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 ooh. Bad, bad, bad. Ooh, 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 okay, okay. Fiddlesticks. Trent failed to discover a potion. Keep up his relentless pursuit of scientific discovery. Well, just wait a minute. Use the all-in-one bathroom. I know you're singed. I know. You'll be okay, though. You will be okay. And then she's still wearing her, like, sleepwear. Okay, whatever. Oh, now he's wearing his sleepwear. Well, that's okay, because it's time to go to sleep soon. So, eat your organic leftover pumpkin pie. Ebony, no time for charming right now. Go upstairs and dispose of those dead plants. Do it, come on. Okay, so two basil and one peppermint. Okay, dispose of that plant. Yeah, definitely basil. Okay. Oh, and then the flame fruit. All right. Well, she just disposed of peppermint. Do we have that? Is this it? No, that's basil. Peppermint is right here. Okay, awesome. Come on. Okay, let's plant that here. Nope. Okay. Plants there. You have to wait for her to actually throw it out in the trash can. And that would be smart if I just put a trash can here. And a big one. Which is what I thought of doing before. But I feel like we didn't have room. Otherwise, I would have done it. Wouldn't I? What is going on in my kitchen? Sorry about that loud thing. It wasn't that loud, but I mean, it's something. Alright. Ooh. That's an awesome trash can. Well, I think we need a big trash can here. But I don't feel like it. So I think the small one wasn't working. I think the only big thing that we can get, though, is this one. The recycling bin. Can I use that? Let's see. Maybe she'll use it. Maybe not. No, she's disposing them. She can't recycle. I don't know. Whatever. It's nighttime. Whoa, look at that pretty sky. Awesome. Okay, so people downstairs, they kind of want to go to bed. So, use the bathroom. Oh, what? The computer's broken now. Buddy, buddy, buddy. Eat some... Fine. Eat some green salad and then go to bed. And then you are going to bed and you are going to bed. Nice, nice kids. Ready for bed. Ebony, I will still be working with you for a little while longer. You can't get a flu shot. There's no hospital here to do that. Oh yeah, look at her. She's disposing them right here. Okay, so let's plant that peppermint there. And then plant basil here. Yeah, here. I should just click the plant money. Oh well. I really should have. Okay, plant that there. Plant that there. And another flame fruit. Plant that. Okay, here. Awesome. And then they're still fertilized. Okay. Owl. I heard an owl. Okay, fine. Let's do that. And let's go downstairs two fish. Let's choose the bait. We don't have any angelfish, do we? No. No? No, we don't. Yeah. What's going on? Was that Ebony? Oh god. Okay, so Yusuf is going to bed too. Okay, Ebony, you're gonna fish for some deathfish right now. See what you get, because we don't have angelfish. Alrighty. Oh, it's raining. Okay. Whatever. We'll just wait for her to do that right now. Alright, let's see if she catches any. Trent is feeling ill too. Aw. Poor guys. Yeah, she still wants to be best friends with her mom. Can't get a flu shot, unfortunately. Hey, she got one. Awesome. Worth at least 200. So let's sell that for 219 simoleons, and that will be it. Now we have 10,863 simoleons, and I did kind of want to go to China with Ebony and France with Ebony, but that's not going to happen. But that's okay. We will just go to China with Lana, and then maybe with Lana we'll go to France, or maybe I'll just or with Trent. Go with Trent. You know what? Maybe I'll just go with Lana to China, and then I'll go to Trent to France. And then maybe they can both marry. Maybe. We'll have to see about that. But I will decide that in the future. I know I said only Trent or only Lana, but it's just, maybe Trent can marry, or maybe Lana can marry, but one of them can't have kids because it's not going to be enough room. Or I have to purposely kill them off so I can make room. We'll have to decide. We can also explore all the deaths in this game on this island, which won't be possible, but most of the deaths. That's another thing that I could spice this Let's Play up. It's kind of harsh and evil, but we're just going to have to do something different. So that will be it for this episode, though. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. If you do not yet watch my Into the Future Let's Play, I recommend you do, because we actually go into the future with that one, and not in this Let's Play. But yeah, so that's pretty much it. More Let's Plays to come, definitely, because my computer is now working finally. Amazing. So yeah, talk to you guys later. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys so much, and game on. Bye.